certain way is living for others. Those people who I, in my life, I've seen happy have always realized that they are privileged to have either money or fame or respect in a society, and they use it for the benefit of others. They are the happy ones. People who I found the most miserable are the ones who live for themselves. This idea that accumulating wealth will give you happiness, I'm afraid in my life, very rarely have I seen people who've chased money. Very rarely have I seen them happy. And this when you have a setback, there's a quotation from who I follow as the greatest philosopher poet of the subcontinent, probably the best Muslim brain in the last 500 years, Iqbal. He has this verse which goes, "O hawk, don't be scared of this force of wind that hits you. It's meant to make you fly higher." So resistance is something you should never be scared of. It's meant to strengthen you. The more you stand up to resistance, the stronger you get. So I hope and I wish you all the best. This should be a time of great happiness and excitement for you. It's exactly how I felt when I graduated. It was a time I felt I'd been liberated, because you can now pursue your dreams. And again, I quote the Vice Chancellor, you can do anything. You can actually do anything what you want to, provided you have the perseverance and provided you have the ability to analyze whenever you have a setback, what's gone wrong. I want to, again, Vice Chancellor, thank you.